Goa CAN convener Roland Martins expressed shocked after seeing that Kadamba bus stand at Bandora Ponda lacking toilet facilities and criticized authorities for neglecting the bus stand. According to Roland Martin, besides lacking of toilet facilities, there is also missing of signboards, fire safety measures, and urge KTC authorities to come out with solution for the sorry state of affair of the bus stand.
Today I am here at Ponda KTC bus stand and I am shocked to see, I thought that I will be able to use the toilet facility, but what I have seen here today is shocking. The toilet which was supposed to be operating is shut down. So this bus stand has no toilet facility. Can you imagine, today is the 14th of May, the situation is there is so much heat, people would look for some toilet facility, no toilet. I don't know what is with the situation for women and girls who are coming to this bus stand. The schools and high secondaries are going to open on 4th of June. And it is amazing that no officials, no people from municipality or panchayat or anybody has taken note of this, that there is no toilet facility. Now, if they are building a new toilet, very good. But in the meantime, they can bring the mobile toilets and put here, no? The facility is available, they can take it from tourism department, GTDC or whoever, arrange mobile toilet for the service of the people. We are talking of making our bus stands comfortable and efficient for the people of Goa, but I do not understand how this bus stand has been neglected by the authorities. And it is sad to see that even today, this bus stand, if you see, there are no signages. If I want to go to Margao, Panjim, Walpoe, no signboards are there. But on the other side of the bus stand, I am seeing that they have put LIC boards, LIC publicity boards. Now, KTCL has to answer, what are they interested in doing here? We are not against revenue generation. You can definitely collect revenue from your advertising. But the most important need of the hour is facilities to the public. So basic facilities. And what is also, I have noticed, shockingly noticed here, is there is no fire safety, no fire extinguisher, nothing available at this bus stand. So this is a very sad state. No toilet, no signages, no fire safety arrangement. KTCL has to take action on this, and Goa CAN immediately will write to the authorities to highlight this issue.
For Prime Media journalist Sanjay Naik, Ponda.